What a bad hand.
I'll keep it.
He has the World Tree. 5 color control.
Lovely.
Get some of that damage in. To see if he's gonna open up or he's gonna attempt a board wipe right after. Good morning. Nope. Mesquid Nexus, huh? About to rain on your parade, buddy. Alright. We're not gonna really try and pop off or do anything until. See if he has a board wipe or something significant enough to where it would garner me using heroic intervention. Mm-hmm. Rips nothing. Well, nope, you got one of them. The dilemma. Go ahead, go with Yarbu. We're not gonna attack. We're gonna pass. He's gonna get us creatures. What we're hoping for is a land to be able to drop the Great Hinge. Aye aye. Never mind. We could still come in and get some damage going. That's a card that I never really invested in. Probably be a good sideboard card from the Esper. Of course, Skyclave Apparition. So he has next word. See if we can move into a more interesting board position. He's gonna be giving his dude some death touch, but I don't think he's actually gonna actively use it to swing. God, I have to just to stall. Very nice. Now we get the Great Hinge off, so this is going to allow us to operate a little bit better. Start bringing them all in. You got it.
That was an easy job.
Oof. I could definitely work with that. Yeah, I gotta lower his board position. Let's see if he's gonna take the bait.
locals. If your job is wrong, I change you. When
Very
I say
nice.
Go, you go.
Get your 2/2. Oh, no. Ah. I see. So let's bring in Harbin. Let's bring in Luftstruck Beast. And then we're gonna sit. Gonna probably plus her. I want to sky. Oh no, he's gonna do that for Kranos. Okay. Figured that was coming.
You'll be fine. Trust me.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Versus my 8. So even if he blocked, no, it's technically 7. Yeah, I gotta sit. Ah, clever.
Here, let me help.
I can't do nothing. This is really bad.
Ghosting feels weird, right?
Oof, that's game. need to set up a really good solid board position. Let's see, let's work on... No, that's the 100. That's the 100 count one. Try some snow green beatdown. Give him a good Monday hello. Hello. Since we're playing blue. Beautiful dude, huh? Wanna drop that right chaw? Wanna leave it alone. Black. Green bear. Well, I guess I don't have access to the other colors yet. Oh well. Next turn's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt real bad. Oy vey. I think that is game. I can try and stall. No, I can't stall. Make it think twice before you swing. No, actually he's probably just gonna burn it out of the way and swing in. Or Embercleave. Embercleave's definitely a possibility. Ah, Embercleave. Would you look at that? Oh, Mayweather. You win some, you lose some. Let's try again. I didn't get any of my Ascendant Spirits. What a bad hand. Mulligan. Oh, okay. A little bit better. A little bit better. I don't need Jace. Yeah, might as well pump it. Especially if he's in black and blue. He's probably gonna kill it. Oh. Oh. Yeah, you checking. I know. Sense of security. Okay, what nasty are you dropping? You're on turn 4. Kill spell? Figured that was coming. Nah. Leave it like that for right now. Drop it to fairy.
Time is fragile. Yes. Think fast.
Fishing for a land, fishing for a land. Ah, okay, Asia.
Close your eyes and dream. Time to improvise. Me.
Terra lurks among us.
I love a good puzzle.
Sorry, looks like I gotta pitch you.
Fast.
Yeah.
Ah, defense had an imperfection.
Let's see. Draw a card.
I do love a good puzzle.
What a very interesting way to look at it. Force you to do that because I don't want you to bounce my stuff.
Fear your failure.
Ooh, he used two of them. Back to back.
My kin are delightfully friendly.
Wish I knew that was coming. To improvise. Ideas like seconds are fleeting.
You got me, Sean. White or blue? Try some Esper. Verbal. How are we doing, verbal? Good morning. Definitely. Hello, gorgeous. This freaking dude. Angel is going to tap it. Good, good, good. Good. It's very good. Now, you see, what you always want to do is you want to wait till my end of turn to drop that Angel. Always. Oof. He has multiple Angels? What? Multiple Legion Angels. Good test, sir. Good test. Ah, now you're wising it up. Give me lifelink. What you doing, bruh? Now I am just stalling. It's worth it. Just to be able to reset the board state. Interesting.
My flames burn beyond perception.
Not bad.
Death has never stopped
It's coalition, people. Something that's really impactful. Could do extinction event or let's do Ashiok. Let's leave it at that. Still cool. I'm okay with it. Let's go ahead and vote with this. What a fearsome battle we're putting up here. Ain't going very far though. Unless I get a mighty board wipe, I am doomed. Mm. Nope. Looks like that's a game. Probably should have won. Go ahead and give him a good game and surrender. Wow, very nice. Is it like a shop or like, is it an actual like salon place that you're gonna be at with the for the dogs? Go ahead and go with... Let's try this one out. I don't know if you can hear me with my mic. Oh, okay, so you're going to be going from spot to spot. Looks like a whole bunch of tap land to me. Well, that's awesome. Okay. Whoops. Counts as an island and a swamp. I see what you're doing. That's such a good card. Oh, the big adorable boxers. Gotta land. He does. I'll take the three. You probably have a drown in the lock, huh? Interesting. Let's see. Please do. That'd be very much appreciated. Dropping Lurus, Crab, Land.
Then this is my fate.
Oof. I just made a derp play. And that's a game. I am striking out. Next turn's gonna hurt. Hopefully I'll be able to get a chance to drop a Druger. Cancel. Counter. What you got for me? It's probably sitting on a counter. Especially since you left that open. Let's go with zombie. No, I want Selfless Seeker. Sorry, Chris. Drop a land. Selfless Savior. About to get some tech. I want to see if he overextends, so I'm just going to suspend stuff for now. I'm going to wait. See if he overextends a little bit more before I clinch it. Looks old. Princess Sugar, huh? I'm gonna attack with everything. Okay. Make you even more mad. If he has any way to stop it. No, he doesn't. Good game. Yeah. Actually, I just saw it. Adorable. Oof. Very nice. Let's play one more game. and then we are gonna go crack some stuff. All right. Oh boy. I have no way to get rid of the graveyard either. This is gonna be a fun match. I'm gonna cycle twice. Yep, you sure are. I'm gonna go ahead and take the opportunity to kill that. Doesn't matter, he has Zenith Flare in the wings, waiting to blast me in the face. Probably try and do a half and half. He might drop a creature and then cycle, but see, now he's pretty much just charging up his laser, fire off Zenith Flare, or at least get it in his hand and be able to get ready. Ideally, keep everything off the field, and then whenever he's going to be dropping, like, whenever he gets down to one or two cards, that's whenever you drop Ashiok. And you pretend to bounce something, but you just get him to exile it from his hand, and you just stay on top of him because of that. Another Valiant Rest there. He's either going to cycle. Oh. Interesting. It's because you're sitting on two Zenith Flares. That's why. Yep. Two Zenith Flares, huh?
You will feel inspired.
Next game. Could have saw that happening. Nah, I gotta do one more. Let's go back to green beatdown. And go ahead, I can delete that. Haunting Echoes. That's a whole lot of nothing. Doable. Ramping up, huh? Looks like five color World True deck. Make a token. You look adorable. Oldie, too. You don't have it because you don't have black. That's such a cool avatar.
That looks like best friend material right there.
He has a whole bunch of options, and I think there's only one card in my deck that would actually get me out of this. You gonna go kill the questing beast again? Yep. Ain't that something? And he's gonna kill you. See if you want to trade Halvar. Definitely will. Okay. Doesn't matter. I think we're okay for right now. Let's just go ahead and do this. We still get our gold one. Party members. another crippling fear. Let's get one more. I think that would be my fourth Jorn, so I could actually use him as a solid cornerstone for a deck. I was thinking maybe building something like Super Flaying, or let's check out this Mastery Tree. Breakneck Berserker. All right, I think this is a good place to stop for today. I hope everybody has a good morning. Wait, I got some incoming doggy pictures. Aww. It's adorable. But yeah, I plan on streaming a lot more Magic the Gathering in the near future. Probably going to do Final Fantasy VII Remake later on tonight, so if anybody would ever be interested, feel free to come stop by, hang out, and talk. And I hope everybody has a good Monday, and see y'all then.